So today I'm going to be actually recording a video that I made on Warzone like 22 hours ago. So let's get straight into it. Let's just watch your gameplay and let's get into it. Sorry I keep moving around so much. I have ADHD, so... And this game was really good too, just watch. Oh, sorry. The fact that I was trying to uncancel my mark, but I said, "Oh shit! I did not mean to get that right there, but I knew." Okay, let's just go. Oh, this is where I kept getting those sniper downs, too. By the way, there was some death comms there, but I guess they didn't render or something. gonna be a lot of video time. Right there, that was just a stupid throw. I was doing good with a decent amount. Ew, that was 2 kills. I usually get around 10 kills per match. We didn't get the dub, but we got close to. It was like top 6, I'm not sure. I bought a self right here. Oh, I thought I bought a self. I think I did bought a self right here. No, I didn't? Wow. And then I start getting sniped out of nowhere. Yeah, like right there, that's where I start getting hit. My feet, high feet. Okay, it's just... This is why I bought the self revive. Never mind then. I think I run back out to get the self. This is where this kid keeps getting sniped. This is where this kid keeps getting sniped. Boom, sniped. This is where I couldn't pick him up either. Somehow just revived him like that. I was like, new method, new lunch. This is where I wanted to use my shotgun, but I totally failed on it. Oh, now I got a solid 3 kills. See? Oh, sorry, I was... There.